Hello, everybody. This is your Chancellor of the Universal Broadband. I just want to say it's okay if you want to puke. Everybody has to puke sometime. You get that feeling in the back of your mouth, sort of, you know. And the saliva builds up like a excited, literal happening. And it sort of goes, follows the yellow brick road down your throat and into your esophageal layer. A thickening of the neck. And of course, by the time you actually get to the stomach, you know you're doomed. So it's all right, everybody. If you have to upchuck, if you have to let some of the bile out of the system, like your chancellor does, from time to time, little hair of the dog. Oh, that cheap Mexican rum. Ah, god damn it. It's okay, though. I'll puke, and then I'll have a nice sleep. Maybe I'll puke in my sleep. I'll have to sleep sideways. I don't want to have a death by misadventure. If I had a dollar for every time I woke up with a little puke trail coming out the side of my chin. I'd be able to buy several bottles of nice booze.